Jumbo 8000. Two steps ahead. The components of the Jumbo 8000 are designed for maximum throughput during loading. With a theoretical chopped length of 25 millimeters, the chopping system ensures the shortest cut on the market and raises the bar in terms of silage quality. The 30% shorter chop length of the Jumbo 8000 compared to the Jumbo 7000 enables faster distribution and compaction of the crop in the clamp. The shorter cut material is easier to compact because it contains fewer air pockets thanks to its higher bulk density. This leads to a faster pH value reduction to maintain high silage quality. The movable front panel increases the loading volume while maintaining the same overall length. The short rear overhang lets you drive in a more relaxed style, and the increased drawbar load provides maximum traction in the toughest conditions. The beta rotors on DB loader wagons are installed as a module in place of the standard tailgate. This means that with or without beta rotors, the models do not differ in overall length. Using optional extension panels, the volume of vehicles with 26.5-inch tyres can be increased by a further 2.6 metres cubed. The transport height without the extension panels is 3.89 metres. Vehicles with 30.5-inch tyres already reach the maximum transport height of 4 metres without the extensions. The strong full-length side panels without cross struts allow the loader wagon to be used for transporting harvested crops as well as wood chips. Additional equipment, such as a load retention system and a removable pickup, enhance the versatility of this cost-effective all-rounder. More success with PÖTTINGER.